that you will literally explode.
I found a reference in my old ASA files to a medic human used in guerrilla warfare over 25 years ago. He sounded identical to the one who broke into the facility tonight. His code name was Shakedown. He was part of a covert ASA-run program to turn violent inmates into medics. They were foreign. They called themselves the Masters of Disaster.
Subtle.
When the ASA scrubbed the operation, the medics were supposedly destroyed. But apparently not. I'm guessing there were pods in the basement of the clinic, and Shakedown and his team were inside of it. The question is, where are they now?
Send them back to the
clinic! That is a false trick.
2 weeks to a month if I let them gestate properly. 4 days if I push it. But some will die in the process. I'm good either way.
Since I'll be paying you some freaks out to the highest bidder, the more the merrier.
The more there are, the merrier my bank account will be.
I expect to be compensated as well. After all, you're about to be the most powerful metahuman arms dealer in the world.
Did some deep cleaning.
Really?